Sure about that. We're back playing Yu-Gi-Oh again. Can't do anything with any of this. Thank you. another day. Great. Either get people that beat me or they'll surrender. There's no one that's beat me. They beat me or they surrender. I haven't gotten a person that I beat yet. And it's actually none of it. They surrender because they feel like surrendering. Yeah. The ritual deck. I know exactly which one that is. I just looked like it beat it with my dragon. I mean, not with the cards that I have right now. He's not going to be able to summon that for a while. Unless he's got the magic card to get to summon it. Once he just uses a magic card to summon it. So, we'll see what happens. Thing about the ritual deck, if you don't have the cards you need in that hand, you're not going to summon anything. Right now, but I can't. use you for anything. Okay. Dragon, I'm gonna consume it. another. Now, I literally can't do anything. Yep. Well, this duel's over.
Thank you.
fucking have that?
An Egyptian slime card?
Thank you. rid of it just to bring it back. Because look, it's sand. I'm not gonna eat it.
It's literally all I'm doing.
Head. Hey. else can he do?
Okay, the wolf's finally